As the 0-2, hard hit ground ball to the shortstop, and it rolls right past his glove into left center field, and Brewer Hicklin jogs into third. And Dennicher Carrasco is aboard with his now fifth hit of the night.